Okay guys, we're going to go and look at this new path that's been cut through here. I'm going to do my little bit of talking now and then we're going to go in. Some of you might already notice the little feature on our right beside this fern here leaf. Yes, it might be a little bit of a message saying stay out, or it might be a little bit of a message saying we're tough people who live here, or beings. So let's just walk right in. I already did a little quick look in here a moment ago. Now I'm grabbing the camera and we're all going in. Looks like it's been opened up to some extent that's more inviting than last time I was trying to push through here, to my recall. But a big door is in the way, a big gate is in the way. So if you kind of give this thing a shake, you kind of see that it's from down there, and it's from up here. Doesn't look like we'll have much luck busting through this gate. Maybe we can get some luck not busting through it too. My wand is all dirty, dirty, dirty. Mm-hmm.